Good morning, kids. Today we are going to do book number 3 and practice of addition and subtraction. Kids, take out your book number 3, page number 3939. Today we will do after numbers, before numbers, between numbers. After means what? Baad ka. Before means pehle. Between means beech ka. Okay? So mention today's date. Today is 24th of February 2021. Practice. Write the numbers that come. Okay? After the given numbers. First, we will do after number. 8686. Now tell me, what comes after 86? Yes, start counting from 81 82 83 84 85 86 87 87. So write down here 8 7 87. Touch the bottom line. Okay, 8080. What comes after 80? Yes, very good, 81. 8888. What comes after 88? 85 86 87 88. Yes, 89. 81 81. So start counting from 81. 81. Yes, 82. Okay. What comes after 87? 85 86 87. Then yes, 88. Done. Okay, now before the given numbers means pehle ke number likhna hai. Before means pehle. Theek hai. Now 8484. So what comes before 84? 84 से पहले क्या आएगा? यस यस, 81 82 83 84. तो पहले कौन सा नंबर आया? यस, 83. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट वन 9090. 81 स्टार्ट काउंटिंग फ्रॉम 81 82 83 84 85 86 87 88. Yes, 89. Then 9090 89. So 89 before number. Yes, 89 before number hai. So 89. What comes before 90? 89. Okay, now what comes before 87? 87 se pehle. Yes, 86. Very good, 86 87. What comes before 83? 81 82 83. So here 82. Next 86. What comes before 86? Yes, very good, 85. आपको काउंटिंग आनी चाहिए इसके लिए. ओके, बिटवीन द गिवन नंबर्स. ओके, नाउ 84 ब्लैंक. ओके, 86. व्हाट कम्स बिटवीन 84 एंड 86? 84. यस, वेरी गुड, 85 and 86. 87. Yes, 88 89. Ye to bahut easy hai. 83. Then yes, 84 85. So 83 एंड 85 के बीच में कौन सा नंबर आया? 8484. Okay. 88 blank 90. So यहाँ पे कौन से नंबर मिसिंग है? Yes, 89. Done. Okay. Kids, open page number 4646. Okay. Same. After numbers, before numbers, between numbers. So this is your homework page. Okay. Kids, practice of addition and subtraction. Mention today's date, revision work, unit 10th, 7676 plus 1111. First, we will solve unit side. 6 plus 1, 6 goes on head and 1 on finger. What comes after 6? Yes, 7. So answer is 7. Okay, now 10th side, 7 plus 1. 7 goes on head and 1 on finger. Hit the 7. What comes after 7? 8. So answer is 8. 87. 76 plus 11 equal to 8787. Okay. Now next. Subtraction. Unit tens. 4646 minus 3333. First, we will solve this side. Yes, unit side. Okay, 6 minus 3. Throw. Yes, very good. 3, count till 6. Throw 3, 3. After 3, what comes after 3? Tell me. 4, 5, 6. Now, how many fingers are left? 1, 2, 3. So, answer is? Very good. 3. Okay. Next. 10 side. 4 minus 3. Throw 3. Count till 4. 3. What comes after 3? Aapko finger out, bahar nikalna hai. Okay. 3 ke baad kya aata hai? 4. Count kahan tak karna hai? यहाँ पे 4 लिखा है. अगर 5 होता तो हम 4 के 3 के बाद क्या आता है? 4, 5. लेकिन यहाँ पे 4 है. So, what comes after 3? 4, 5. How many finger left? 2. So, answer is 2. Okay, kids? Now, 46 minus 33 equal to 23. Okay?